Welcome back to another episode of Wizard 101. Today we're going to go into the Chanel. So, let's get started.
You're about to enter a dungeon. If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you will lose all of the progress you have made in this dungeon and must start over. This dungeon takes around 45 minutes to finish. Shorter if you bring friends. Are you sure you want to enter this dungeon?
If you get that, don't show this anymore. Click that button saying yes. And hit go in. But bring three of your friends, or have some henchmen. Okay, I just hit the retry button. I don't know what's going on, but I fixed it. Yes, you do need crowns for this. Because it's a dungeon.
The son of Celestia is missing. The floor of the chancel is covered with pieces of shark skin and broken shark teeth.
Thank you.
So yeah, the Chanel is like a room that has some magic.
Salgio took the son of Celestia for himself. Big Salgio sealed himself in the sanctum of the Solarium and ordered them to keep anyone out of the back. Understand the mechanism that controls the door. You must activate the 6 obelisks to open it. I have need of a student of your exceptional abilities. Can you visit me in my office at Pigswick Academy?
I'll go to her later, in a later episode.
Young wizard, ominous winds are blowing, and your help is essential in quieting them. Come see me in my classroom as soon as possible.
Did you come to Four Falls Mill in Triton Avenue? It's an emergency, and you're just the wizard to help me.
So, we have to defeat all three of these guys to get him. in. That was just gross, what you just did.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, he's the last one.
What's the matter? You been thinking you could come into my place of business and hustle me? Come and get some of this!
Ha! Yeah, we're gonna finish you.
I should have known Ambrose was too much a coward to face me himself.
But I would have never suspected he would send a child.
Oh. More gas. We've heard of you.
I have crossed the seas of centuries to claim what is rightfully mine. Turn this ridiculous crab empire against itself. You cannot keep Celestia's magic from me. Now destroy this little wizard, my pet.
She's the start of this little, the game. You remember the first one was, well, Professor Drake's brother. Now it's Morgan. You're going down. We won't let you win. Thank you.
Thank you.
Like Salgio drops the Son of Celestia when he falls, you have now recovered the final astral artifact.
This is not over, wizard. It has only begun.
What do you mean by it? It's begun.
The mirror will break, the horn will call. From the shadows I strike, and the skies will fall.
That's not good. Whatever you have planned, Morgoth, we will stop you. Right, guys? So, yeah. Just a little intro of it.
This chamber holds many secrets, ancient puzzles to be solved. Will it help to shine more light on the problem? What happens when the stars are aligned? Is it wisdom when all men see eye to eye?
Beyond the stars, I have dwelt in this place for time out of mind, serving and waiting. I will not surrender the secrets of Celestia's magic willingly. The skies of the spiral shine with many stars, but my light is the brightest you will face.
This might be easy.
Thank you.
Are you kidding me? He summoned him again? Well, okay. Do what you like, but we're gonna win. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Yeah, you don't want to mess with us, no. Because guess what?
Teleporter opens. Now you can face the trial of the moon. The faces of the moon.
Oh, wow. So guys, next time we will defeat all four of these guys and then go up against the moon guy. And I will see you guys next time in another episode of Wizard 101. Have a nice day.